What is up, you guys? It's Death Ninja with another reaction. Today we reacted to Black Magic by Eminem, Music to be Murdered by, Side B, Deluxe Edition. Fucking, let's go, man. Let's fucking go. I just reacted to that. We're doing this whole fucking album tracks. Love how he has this fucking crow or raven on his fucking shoulder. It's sick. Let's go ahead and jump into the subscribe to join the clan.
Magic, Nightwalker,
yeah.
She haunts me.
Like,
nobody told me.
I don't know.
Love is pain.
I know we just met.
Black magic, dark water.
But it's like,
surrounds me like no other.
It's like I know you better than
she's
anyone.
She's got my heart in
chains. We're volatile. I can't call it though. It's like too large a peg. In too small a hole. Mm. She cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like
I like the whole shoe reference together. He said we're unlikely paired, like some Nike Airs, and we're soulmates, like the soul of a shoe. Yeah, so this is fucking. That's M for you, bro.
Two different Nike Airs, but I'm the same size she wears. So I think we're soulmates, though people don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead. She knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. As soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee. Cause my ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, jabs it, and slices. One minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. But I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel. But none of these hoes can fuck with my girl. She got that.
I love this hook. This beat is fire as shit. I love how it's usually produced by Slim Shady here. It's bangers, bro.
Up like Maybelline, now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me, but what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see? Strip her naked and take her keys. I've been planning this day for weeks, but I can't tell if I'm wake or sleep or if this is actually happening. Sucker for pain, I'm stuck in this radioactive pattern, but her by her motherfucking hair's all I imagine dragging. She lunges, attacks, and scratches.
Ooh,
but I ain't gonna stand for that shit like cap for the national anthem. As I stab, I'm laughing. So much for witchcraft and magic. Abracadabra, that bitch. No turning back, I'm blacking. As I say farewell to the love of my life, I cut it, I slice, I give her one last hug goodbye. Wipe the blood off my butterfly knife. Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think
I just said, like how you said, I wipe the blood off of my butterfly knife. Like, I wipe the blood off her butt. That's kind of a... That's cool.
Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, think I just wanted to see what her insides look like as I pop another 5 bikes. That's what this high's like. Look down, there's mud on my knife. Shovel at my side, blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by, like.
Shit. Classic M is back, bro. No, this isn't even Eminem, it's Slim Shady. Y'all see this shit right here. Finest in hip-hop since 1999. Y'all already know, my niggas. Eminem is in his house, bruh. Fucking flames, man. God damn. We're going to keep this going, so I'm going to keep the outro short. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, please like and subscribe to join the clan. Catch you guys later. Peace.